Are you okay?
No.
You're not okay?
No, I'm not okay.
Okay. Who in the hell is that idiot?
It's Alex Mathis.
The exterminator?
Yes, sir.
He's gonna get himself killed.
I didn't run there,
Alex.
What? I didn't.
Hey, listen, enough of this. Your Spanglish is pressuring me, all right?
You can't go.
Hello, Western Exterminator, we care.
Alex, this is Lieutenant Brandt.
Hey, Carly, how are you? We're on to your spot. We're in Elysian Park.
Huh?
Listen, we're here, Alex. Get clear. We're gonna handle this.
No, we're gonna take care of the spider and then I am gonna take you out to dinner.
What?
Alex, I'm not joking. You're heading right into a crossfire.
I'm sorry, we're heading into a what?
A crossfire.
A crossfire? What's a crossfire? What's a... Right on my command. Open fire! Stay sharp, boys. Now, if you come across a hide or lair, your first priority is to drop the thermite pack and fall back immediately. All detonation will be signaled from here. Balsba, we lost all of Alpha Company. Juan's camera's down too, sir.
Target acquired. Target acquired.
Engage.
Thank you.
Private Parker. Send teams Delta, Echo, Foxtrot, now!
Charlie One, we need immediate backup now!
Lieutenant Brandt?
Yes, sir.
If it gets in your vicinity,
and you have a chance to end this, are you prepared to do so?
Yes, sir. On my back. Yeah?
Yeah.
It's filled with explosives. That'll blow that thing a mile high.
That's not good. If you blow that thing a mile high, you're gonna blow us a mile high.
I'm sorry, Alex.
What? Are you kidding me? The girl of my dreams had a big spider wanna kill me on my day off? This is great. Please don't do it.
Officials are advised.
guns are doing nothing against this thing.
Disengage, disengage. Pull back, but maintain visual contact. See, it's a perfect target up there. If we can take it out on the rooftops, it'll keep civilian casualties to a minimum.
As long as we take out that building before the eggs hatch.
Something else, Alex?
Sure. Go, Mexican Robin.
How are we gonna kill this big spider?
I'm trying to figure that one out. I mean, we can't shoot it.
Why?
Why? Because it's huge. The exoskeleton alone is stronger than anything we've got to penetrate it. And it's resistant to flames. It's resistant to any kind of heat. We have not even created a fire suit strong enough to...
Fire? Hey, how about fuego?
No, no, I just said it's resistant to fire.
Yes, but the web catches on fire, so can we use that?
Wait a minute.
What?
Wait a minute, that's it. Jose!
What?
If we can ignite the spinneret, we can blow it up from the inside out.
Really?
Yes!
What's a spinneret?
Spinneret.
Spinneret.
Spin.
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 Ets.
Ets. Spinnerets.
Where's the spinnerets?
In its ass.
So we have to shoot the spider in the butt.
In the butt.
How are we gonna do that?
How are we gonna do that? With this?
Oh, baby!
Right?
Wiki!
Where's the airstrike?
ETA, 2 minutes.
Have them circle once more.
You are insane, Braxton. You can't risk these eggs hatching. Take down that building now.
I'm done with you scientists. You started this thing, and you let us finish it. Remove this man. Escort him out of my command center now.
I will see you in hell, Braxton.
Give me Alex on the phone.
Western, we live to kill.
Alex, you have 10 minutes to get to the 60th floor. After that, I have no choice. We can't risk any of those eggs hatching.
10 minutes is all we're gonna need.
Thank you.
closer.
Okay, I gotta go save Carly. I gotta save those people.
I'm coming with you.
No, we may not get out of there in time.
Then we better get moving.
Let's do it, Alex.
Where's the exit on the left? There's a lot of spiders on the right. Okay.
Alex!
Okay, I'm right here, right here. Just promise me this is the last time that I'm gonna have to rescue today. I mean, seriously, two saves in one day.
Hurry!
Come on, Alex! Braxton!
No, not quite.
What?
We're out of time. Engage target. Engage target. Celebrate just yet.
So how much you gonna charge for killing the big spider?
I don't know, but I hope it covers the cost of a new truck.
Yes, he is. The Major wants to talk to you.
Major? Hope I'm not in trouble.
I hope not either.
Yeah, Major? I gotta hand it to you, kid. You knocked it out of the park. Thank you for saving Carly.
Well, thank you very much, sir. I told you I'm a professional.
That you are, son. That you are.
Yeah, well, anytime you have any trouble, you know who to call. Except it's not gonna be cheap. I got a partner now. There's a little business about my truck. I made some modifications to it.
Alex?
And I'm not sure that the insurance at the company is gonna cover that.
Alex?
Major, I'm gonna have to call you back.
Alex, can we get out of here?
I'm sorry, Jose. I live to kill.
Okay.
I got your back, babe.
Hey, Jose.
What?
You remember that conversation we had in the truck?
Which one?
The one about the spinnerette.
We're gonna shoot it in the butt.
Find me that bazooka!
You got it, Alex!
Nicely done.
I told you. I'm a pro. I'm a pro. Oh, look at you. You're gross.
Oh.
You got web all over you.
You're one to talk.
Well, it looks like we're stuck together for a while.
Is that a problem?
No, I don't have a problem with that.
Well, what should you do with the rest of your day off?
I can think of a few things. Come on, you guys. Okay. Hey, come on, guys. Get a room, okay?